Hi, Sierra.
Teddy.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Look at you, how cute you are.
I'm sorry.
Last time you saw Sierra.
He saw Sierra and we came in.
Oh, did you? Well, we're all best buddies.
Boy.
How old is Sierra?
She about a year?
Year and a half.
Year and a half now?
Mm-hmm.
What does she have?
One's a lab rescue, one's the pound, and the other one was just somebody along the highway had a free puppy sale.
Yeah, I know.
So I bought that one.
Well, you know, don't feel bad. My gosh, you're giving out.
We'll do that. Thank you so much.
Oh, sorry.
She was keeping downstairs in the basement. She's sliding down there one night. She felt so bad.
Buddy, talk to me. Tell me a story.
We don't want people to think he's a barn.
He's a talker. Yeah, he's just a sweet talker. Yeah.
I know.
Good boy.
I know.
Good boy.
I know.
What are you doing?
He's not getting pet. I just went to my room and my belly.
Touching my hair.
Oh, is he shopping?
Yeah, he's shopping.
I just forgot the model.
Sorry.
Yeah.
He's a cross between a car and a building.
Okay, it's a little bit.
Yeah.
Well, that's funny. He's, look at him, he's like,
oh, he's not happy. Yeah.
Misha made foundation. We don't have a facility. We're actually all foster based.
Oh, great.
We work with all the shelters.
So what we're doing.
So that they can go to forever.
Right. He looked really good.
Is there a virtual shelter?
I didn't. Did you know my brother David Austin by any chance? No.
Oh,
I'm like, I know you.
First meeting is on the neutral side away from the house. And sometimes it takes two or three or four nice visits before the dogs are ready for each other.
There we go. Does that look better? Yeah, she's that better.
And the thing we try to tell people with the dog they have at home is make sure that that dog's life becomes better because this one has arrived. And make them happy that the new dog is there. Well, you just, maybe just put a treat when this one is around. Is there anything that would associate?
She's good to us.
She's in, these guys are, they live together actually. They're in foster home. We do all foster home.